and of peaceful collaboration between the two largest republics in the world.
Men and women members of the Young Ireland Association, or Blue Shirts, are on parade at Inchicore, County Dublin. The wearing of the blue shirts has always been banned, and so it is today. Civic guards hold up the procession and inform the parade that they must wear overcoats over their uniforms. The order is obeyed and the gathering proceeds on its way to the Bluebell Cemetery. Women, also wearing the forbidden colour, form a large section of the parade, marching along in great style, following the male division. In the cemetery, wreaths are laid on the grave of a volunteer who was shot during the Troubles of 13 years ago. Thus, the first Blue Shirt parade actually held ends without untoward incident.